I'm Councillor Graeme Campbell and this is vlog number 19 on Saturday the 16th of June 2018. In this vlog I don't want to talk about the council, I don't want to talk about what happens in Hamilton, however I would like to talk about what happens here in Strathaven every June. For those of you who know me well know that I love Gala Week, and while I know there are other galas across Ward 5, Avondale and Stonehouse, Strathaven is the gala event that the councillors are invited to take part in, and that's not just to join the gala court at the curry breakfast at the Tal Indian restaurant on gala morning, but we also take part in the parade itself. So every year I work with my councillor colleagues to provide stewarding for the Queen's cars as they make their way from the Sainsbury's car park through Strathaven and end up at the bandstand in the John Hastie Park. So in this week's vlog I would like to look back to last Saturday and take you with me as I enjoy the sights and sounds of Strathaven Gala Day 2018. So for the Gala Court, it actually all starts here at the Tal Indian restaurant in the Common Green in Strathaven. Yes, curry for breakfast, what can go wrong? So I'm always very self-conscious coming to the Gala Day breakfast because everyone's going to be dressed to the finery today, and as you can see, I'm dressed in shorts and a t-shirt, ready to join the parade in just over an hour. And at just after 10:30, the Gala Court arrives at the Tal Indian restaurant, chosen from the schools across Strathaven. And here is Colin Dempster welcoming Strathaven Gala Court 2018. I don't know if you can hear me, but for most, gala starts right here at the Sainsbury's car park. And at just after 11:30, the Gala Court cars arrive from the Tal Indian restaurant at the Sainsbury's car park. And all of these vehicles provided and driven by locals from the Strathaven area. And as with previous years, Fiona Patterson will be driving the Gala Queen in her Saab 9-3 convertible.
Music.
And at just after 12 noon, the parade leaves Sainsbury's, heading for a tour of the town. So join me as I do my best to marshal and at the same time capture the sights and sounds of Strafen Gala 2018. Thank you.
old pair and that's why I pushed down my boat with my sail to the mast. Said, now give all the heart, for it will be broken. Now give your dreams away and sleep them unspoken, yeah.
During the 3 weeks running up to Gala, I took my phone with me and took the following pictures, which I'd like to share with you, which I think just highlight how absolutely gorgeous Strahan looked on the weeks running up to Gala Week 2018. I hope you enjoy them as much as I enjoyed taking them. The New Avondale Community Wing at St Patrick's Primary School. Replacing the Ball Green Hall and hosting the brand new Strahan Library. This will have officially opened yesterday, the day before I published this video on Friday, the 15th of June 2018.